guys, Kez92848 here. It's a long time no see. This summer did not work a lot on my YouTube channel, I'm sorry. But I have some good news. I will be making a lot of videos soon. I will be continuing my World War II videos. And I am getting some new stuff. I was fairly limited on Windows Movie Maker, and this is most likely the last video I'm going to be making on Windows Movie Maker. I'm ordering a green screen kit, and back there, right there, that used to be Lego Kitty Studios, no, Lego Kitty Productions, sorry, and it's going to be Kez92848 Studios. I'm going to have a green screen and all my props and everything I need. I'm going to have green screen lights. I'm gonna have everything, and I'm also going to have Sony Vegas Pro 8. It's not 9, I don't have $900 to buy 9, but it's still good. So I'm going to be getting that, and I'm gonna be making a lot of videos with the green screen. I'm using it for a lot of effects in my movies. I'm gonna be able to do a lot more and make you guys a lot more satisfied with my war movie. And also, I'm not sure if I've uploaded them because I was having trouble uploading them. I've made a few horror movies. They're pretty much a joke. There's parts that are gonna be funny in them. But yeah, I've got a lot of good sound effects. The last war movie I made was the big one for school, which was Final Cut Express. And within 3 to 10 days, I will be making a video with my green screen. I'm just gonna do a bunch of weird stuff. Just basically get it so I'll be able to know how to do everything on there, because I'm gonna be able to. I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos, tutorials, so I'll be able to do a lot of that stuff. So thank you for watching, and stay tuned to my channel. I will share my video with all your friends, with all my friends and subscribers. So please subscribe, and looking forward to videos. Bye guys.
For a million years, bye-byes are not for legends. I'm forever young. My name shall survive.